Okay, so guys, this is another like little thing. I just made a video and like 2 videos, and then I couldn't upload them. Great. Okay, I wanna make tutorials, but I can't until I update this phone. My mom won't let me update it soon, till it's mine, which is in 2 months. So you won't be getting a tutorial until 2 months. Maybe my iPad, but my iPad's crap. Anyway, I'll see what I can do, but. So you just got rid of his makeup kind of stuff, and yeah, might do a tutorial on my iPad because this phone won't, mom won't let me up with this phone, so yeah, I'm gonna get rid of something. I'm gonna do his face, I'm just gonna do his face on my iPad, but his body will be done iPad as well, but separate times. Maybe, I don't know. Don't ask me. So the dude face. I just to do some. I still had to work out how I'm gonna do his hair. Like, he has a little blob of fur, but I'm gonna like. I don't know what to do. Okay, should I do like little dreadlocks or should I not? I don't know. Don't ask me. Oh, should I switch these two faces around? Nathan's face can be switched with teeth. I don't know, I just want a yellow face, so I don't know, probably not. But, yeah, anyway, I made like this quick, because last video is going to get updated, so. Yeah! Anyway, so it's done the kind of helper ladder number 2. So, once you finish with getting his face makeup off, face makeup, when you need to dab this in with this stuff I use, Kleenex. Caution, keep out of reach, should not swallow, read safety directions or use highly flammable poison not to be taken. That's pretty easy, even considering I'm a child. Me and Lorna. Anyway, you see my face? Yeah, you can't tell. Anyway, we're both kind of out of teens anyway. So yeah. Then like you need to do the clothing first, but I might do part 3 because this video's probably too long already. So bye guys.